And he has now become a pastor, and he has a program. Tell him what that program is. Don't go long, but just say what it is.
Okay, test it, test it. Greetings, everybody. I just wanted to promote the program, which is a Stop Stabbing, Start Trimming program.
Stop stabbing, stop trimming.
Okay, now stop stabbing, start trimming. And, you know, it's just on behalf of this growing organization of fathers that want to promote positivity so that we're able to now have a different context and environment where we know that our children are safe. So, in terms of the industry and the fathers and the tour when you're up in that UK, I just want to accept this on behalf of all the fathers that believe in the Stop Stabbing, Start Trimming campaign. I just want to thank let's go.
Give this man a round of applause. He started out as a barber. He got inspired by being a winner. And now he is changing the minds and hearts and soul of the community because he's a pastor. So you are only limited by your own imagination and your own individual goals. Set high goals, ladies and gentlemen, because it can be achieved. And this is about being positive. Started from a barber, our first winner, and so we had to honor him today. Give Marty another round of applause. And let me come up here for one photo op with you, brother. Can I have all the winners, both the beard and the barber winners? I need one photo op with all of you at the front of the stage. Just one photo op. All the winners. You got two. Bring them both. All the winners. The barbers and the models. All the winners. I need you in front of the stage. All the winners, I only see three. Where are the winners?
We're the winners.
The winners. You're a winner. Take it. Yes, I need you at the front. With your model, without your hat. Are these all the winners?
I think he is. We're all the winners. Winners?
Is that six trophies?
They're celebrating already, I'm telling you.
That's it.
That's it.
Follow up.
Follow operation. There you go.
Peace out.
Thank you.